jealousy with Orochimaru.
And that's not the only shocker. The 6th Hokage declared Sasuke a rogue ninja and issued a decree permitting his disposal.
You what? What do you mean?
This is still just a rumor, all right? I don't know anything for sure. But it sounds like Sasuke joined up with the Akatsuki and did some damage to a hidden cloud ninja.
Sasuke? In the Akatsuki? Why?
How should I know? I don't get it either.
If he's crossed a hidden cloud ninja, the Raikage won't just let it slide. And Sasuke's a rogue ninja to begin with. Standard operating procedure is to erase him. It was only Lady Tsunade's benevolence that was indulging us to settle this privately.
I'm gonna go talk to Danzo.
I'll go too.
Wait. Your barging over there won't solve anything.
But if this happens, then Sasuke's...
Yes, and that's why I'm telling you to wait. Danzo is expecting the both of you, particularly you, Naruto, to act rashly, in anger. If you rush in yelling, you'll be playing right into his hands. He'll have you confined here, and you won't be able to do a thing.
Then what are we supposed to do?
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details. Then we can act. It won't be too late. For now, grit your teeth and calm down.
Yes, we can.
So, Danzo, you've finally begun to make your move. Lord Danzo, everything's ready.
Fine. My time has come. I've spent so long in the darkness, and I finally received my chance. Sarutobi, I'll establish my ideal ninja world by my own methods.
Captain Yamato!
You were going to find Danzo, weren't you? I won't let you. Kakashi told me all about it. He wants me to keep an eye on you.
I have to talk to Danzo. There's something I've got to check.
Now don't be selfish. Didn't Kakashi tell you to calm down?
Yeah, but I can't just stand by and watch this!
And force your way through me?
If you won't move, then yeah!
Got no choice. If that's how you're gonna be, I'll have to restrain you by force.